Hello and welcome to another round of Easter greats, filled with lots of fantastic Easter greats and Easter fun time tricks. And now here's your host, Reese Nivo.
Hello, I'm Reese. It's been fun this evening as it is. I'm here for some more cool Easter tricks, magic, and also some really cool illusions. Let's check out the other ones as it is. There's still more ideas out there that I want to share with you guys. As it is, I'll see you inside.
Mr. Willie, want to see the camera?
Okay. Okay, so our first up, and that is the chalkboard egg trick.
The chalkboard egg trick.
You can see, I got the picture of an egg right here. You're gonna see here. You're gonna see. Watch this, if I can actually take my hand here. Watch this. Okay, let's try rub. Rub off. And get an egg completely out of the chalkboard. How is this trick done? I'm going to reveal the secret right now. Here's what you'll be needing. A real egg or a plastic egg. I don't suggest real because it might break in what you're doing. Next, you're going to get yourself is a chalkboard, which you can get these in your stationery section in the book or two or in the mall. Then you're going to need some chalk. Okay, so as it is, you can either A, draw an egg, or you can use the egg as a template and trace it. And then just give it a color in. And give it a blow. Okay, so once you have your drawn egg shape that you see right here, you're going to take your egg and put into your hand into a palming position. Next thing you're going to do is pick up your chalkboard and hold it just like this. So the egg is right under here. That way you can see it. With this hand is going to come under and reach the egg. So that way you can actually hide it into this hand. Put this directly to your side, natural, sweating this hand completely empty. Making sure you don't expose the white. What you're going to do is, as you come over, you're going to scoop your arm in. That's when you're going to rub the picture. And with the rubbing, you're going to let go and pull the egg completely out of the chalkboard. And that is how you do the chalkboard egg trick. Okay, so here is one of those Easter greats that you could do for kids. And they'll absolutely love this trick. And that is the appearing Easter chocolates hand trick.
The appearing Easter chocolate hand trick.
So first up, you can see there's nothing in my hands. So I'm going to my pocket and grab a pencil. Watch this. comes out chocolates. How's this trick done? I'm going to reveal the secret right now. Okay, so it's pretty simple, because all you need is a nice pink pencil for misdirection. And, of course, your Easter egg chocolates that you see right here. What we're going to do is we're going to put these into your pocket. And same with your pencil into your pocket as well. Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to go into your pocket. What you're going to do is first is you grab the chocolates, palm, then take out your pencil. As you put the pencil down, you're going to put these into your hand, palm, wave, and then tap your hand with the pencil. And then from here, have your wrist here, and make them appear by putting your hand down and releasing the Easter chocolates on the table. And that is how you do the appearing Easter chocolates hand trick. Here's a cute little one that you could do. Get kids smiling completely in this one here. This one goes into a very interesting thing in the Easter one. That's found in the erasers. And this trick, what I like to call the Easter eraser trick.
The Easter eraser trick.
Okay, you can see I got two. Easter egg erasers. How about if I can take one Easter egg into my palm? Okay, watch this. It turns into a rabbit. And not just that, I'm going to now take this one here, and I'm going to actually do the same and get an Easter trick. How is this trick done? I'm going to reveal a secret right now. Okay, so here's what you'll be needing for this trick. You'll be needing a bunny eraser, what you see here, and a trick eraser that you see right here. Okay, next up, you'll be needing two Easter egg erasers. Okay, to perform this trick, all you're going to do is you're going to actually place one into your pocket for now and take the first one, which is the rabbit. You're going to put that into your palm just like this. Okay? And you're going to get one egg. So as you're putting it into your palm, you're actually putting it in and it's letting it fall down to the ground with your head going like that. So it looks like you're actually putting it into your palm. Really, you're going to drop it down. So again, it will look just like this. Go in to my palm and then you just make that. You're going to go into your pocket. As you pick up the second egg, and you're going to repeat that again. And make the Easter trick. Okay, now here's our other one, and that is the fantastic jumping egg trick.
The fantastic jumping egg trick.
Okay, you can see here, I got nothing in my hands. I'm just gonna get one egg out from my pocket that you see right here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually just toss it on the ground, watch it jump.
right back. How is this trick done? I'm going to reveal the secret right now. Here's what you have been eating. You've been eating 2 white eggs. You could use real or fake. It's entirely up to you. Here's how to perform this trick.
First up, you're going to start by taking 2 of the eggs all into your pocket. Then you're going to show your hands completely empty. You go in, you're going to take the first egg out, keep that palmed, as you take out the other egg. Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to hold the egg, and as you toss it down here like that, you're going to toss that back up and have it to jump and catch into your fingers. And that's how you do the fantastic jumping egg trick. Okay, here's a really a golden gem for you guys that will be very eye-catching in this one here. And that is the special yellow Easter egg trick. Here is the performance.
The special yellow Easter egg trick.
You can see I got an yellow Easter egg here. How about what I could do is I could actually do something as I just hold on to the egg really carefully. Check this out. As I now get the egg and move it and get a ring from the yellow Easter egg. How's this trick done? I'm going to reveal the secret right now. Here's what you'll be needing. Your yellow Easter egg that you just dyed, and you're going to cut out a hole measured out for a ring. So this ring, you could pick this up at your local buck or two or dollar store in the trinkets section. What you're going to do is you're going to put this in the inside of the egg like this. Okay, you're gonna hold the egg like just like this, put it into your hand. So remember to keep holding that. What you're going to do here is you're gonna actually dress this onto your finger in the back here, like just like this. And then this is going to come out of the hole like this. Okay. So it's going to go like this. You're holding the egg like this. Naturally. As you twist out. And then you hold steady and then move. Revealing the ring on your finger. And that is how you do the special yellow Easter egg trick. So here's another cool way you could do with salt, and that is the salty way trick. You heard of the Milky Way? This one goes into the salt. Check this out. Here is the performance.
The salty way trick.
Okay, so as is, I'm going to open up the salt shaker here. I'm going to actually now watch this. All into here. How is this trick done? I'm going to reveal the secret behind this. You've been eating salt and a tin or something like this, one that looks like it's an Easter-y. You can open it. What you're going to do is you're going to start slowly, and the more weight it brings, it's going to stabilize it to give it the way. So from here, you can just grow up, up,
up.
I guess it all inside here. Okay, here's our next one up, and that is the magical flattened egg trick. Here is the performance.
The magical flattened egg trick.
Can you see I got an egg here? Okay. So I put it underneath here like this. I still have it here. Okay, you gotta see. Watch this. Completely flat. How's this done? Because I'm about to reveal the secret behind this. Okay, so here's what you'll be needing. You'll be needing your craft foam, your white craft foam, and your white egg. Okay, to do this, you're going to have the flattened piece into your hand. Just like this, and rest your egg on top. Okay, you're going to, before you take it off, you're going to turn your hand so you don't expose this. So turn, take this off, put this underneath. So here, it looks like the egg, but it's not. Okay, this will be easy to fall down. So here, all you gotta do is go here, smack it down onto the table, and have it to flatten. So that's it for this video. If I found this video is very helpful, and again, and be throwing out more Easter stuff. So don't forget to stay tuned. If you want to see other ones, don't forget to like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Enjoy.